look at the spectacular athleticism. Jackknife in the air, crossbody takes down Uso, but wasn't enough to end this one just yet.
I still cannot believe we are essentially kicking off Raw with the Bloodline against the New Day.
What do you mean essentially, Saxton? Literally, it's happening. The bell has rung. It is in progress. This is a huge way to kick off Monday Night Raw.
If there's an advantage of the Bloodline, it's right here. What is that? Viciousness. Not just teamwork, but absolute viciousness. That's defined the success of the Bloodline so far.
It's ruthlessness and success by any means necessary. That is the mantra of the Bloodline. That is why they hold all the gold on Friday Night SmackDown.
Logan Griffin's right there. First time we are ever seeing this six-man tag team match, and maybe the last time we ever see this match as well.
Roman now. Look out! Right off our commentary table!
Zeus!
Did I say something about viciousness? This is viciousness personified! And Kofi Kingston is down outside the ring! Welcome back, and right now the New Day versus the Bloodline, and Kofi Kingston is fighting for his very survival in the ring.
This is the aggression that has been displayed by the Universal Champion Roman Reigns, just absolutely battering Kofi Kingston, launching Kofi over our announce table. This is the first time Roman Reigns has competed on Monday Night Raw since winning the Universal title a week after SummerSlam last year.
Up high. All the way to the outside goes Jay.
Exactly the break that Kofi Kingston needs. He needs to tag out of this. He needs to tag out now.
Kofi has daylight and two willing partners eager to make the tag. But can Kofi do it?
Kofi crawling. Kofi's got to hurry. He's got to get there.
Jimmy Uso now legal for the Bloodline. A super kick takes down Woods.
And that is incredible speed in and across the ring before Xavier Woods could get out of the way.
Jimmy doing his best to hang on to Kingston, stopping Kofi from tagging the WWE Champion.
Inches away from making the tag.
Oh, it's a battle. He loses. Knee right to the ribs.
Kofi up.
Down goes Jimmy Uso. Kofi with another opportunity to tag in Big E. But can he make it?
No time like the present right now for Kofi Kingston to will himself to the WWE Champion.
And the beating he has taken over the last few minutes, it has slowed him down. And there's a tag to Roman Reigns.
Oh, yeah.
And Big E.
Here we go. Champion, the Universal Champion, going at it right here on Raw.
A matter of pride.
Oh, it's a matter of strength as well. Look at that from Big E.
And Roman not used to being manhandled like this.
Make it a third.
Oh,
showing belly-to-belly suplex connects, and the WWE Champion is in control.
You want to be the big lion, you show dominance. That's what Big E is showing now.
Look out.
Cover. Could it be over? Oh, just before three, Big E finds the will.
Roman taking a moment to double-check with the official as we see Jey Uso sent to the outside, but then Big E walks right into a Uranagi by the Universal Champion. Nearly put this one to bed, but Big E fights on.
Would you call that teamwork, that distraction? Hopping on the apron exactly the right time to save the Universal Champion.
The Universal Champion locked and loaded.
No. Big E caught him.
Caught him halfway. Can you believe it?
I'm gonna try this one more time.
Big splash.
And Big E now beginning to roll.
No one sitting, no one quiet right now as they rally Big E.
Looking for the big ending.
Jimmy Uso sent to the outside the hard way. Tag is made, Woods is legal.
We see that famous New Day teamwork now.
Whoa!
We do!
punch. Down goes Big E.
Straight to the jaw, Big E out, but here's...
Woods is still legal.
And the Rays just realizing that. Woods able to strike.
Woods shrugged off by the Universal Champion. And an uppercut.
What a response.
Beautiful super kick to the cover.
Could you imagine what that would do to the Tribal Chief's confidence to be pinned by Xavier?
Oh, wait a second.
Oh, it's the almighty former WWE Champion.
Bobby Lashley out of nowhere down the ramp.
Yeah. It is obvious that the almighty is pissed.
I think pissed might not be a strong enough word.
We were wondering how Lashley would respond after losing the WWE Championship.
With vitriol and viciousness.
When there are no friends, he is attacking both teams.
Bobby Lashley, without a doubt, is furious, having been cashed in on last week and losing his coveted WWE Championship. Lashley has not forgotten, nor apparently forgiven.
And he's out to let everyone know who the big dog at Raw is. He still believes that's him.
We were all fired up.
Spear right to the cover. And that's it. The Bloodline victorious.
Here are your winners, the SmackDown Tag Team Champion, the Usos,
and the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
The Bloodline's journey to Monday Night Raw was about supremacy. It was about dominance. And the head of the table picks up a massive win for himself and his family.
Oh! And he just ate a massive spear from Bobby Lashley.
Lashley had one more target to strike, and it was the Universal Champion.
Well, Roman Reigns felt disrespected by Big E. I can only imagine what's going through Roman's mind after incurring the wrath of the Almighty.
Bobby Lashley just wiped the floor.
Hey, Bobby's not done yet. Oh! My God. Bobby Lashley is back with a vengeance.
I think vengeance, thy name is Bobby Lashley. Look at that.
A scene of absolute carnage, thanks to the Almighty.
I'm telling you, we are ringside and we are on our feet because we are ready to move. I don't know when he's going to stop.
Bobby Lashley, the Almighty former WWE Champion, making his presence known to Big E, the WWE Champion, but also to the New Day, to the Universal Champion, the head of the table, Roman Reigns, to the whole Bloodline. The almighty era continues, because as we kick off Monday Night Raw, Bobby Lashley is the last man standing.